I guess. Just the snap the headshot every time.
Yeah.
That's them.
Here we got Polka and we got Free Will. I guess they're our best players, right? Pretty much.
Probably.
Polka being insanely pro. Free Will being like really good in a clutch, but he doesn't try every time because he wants cash or what. Which is fine.
But what I was trying to explain to him is that this server is very good about communication and calling things out and team play. Which is, it's been my experience at least.
Yeah, we're kind of casual. I think if you want to get that level of, what do they call these days? Sweatiness.
Locate the biohazard container.
You gotta play with the people who are like, and then
yeah. And those are the people that I just don't want to play with, like Nazbik anymore. Nazbik, Woot, and Kurkor is getting there.
Okay, so it's not the top two.
Second floor.
So, is it kitchen or...
Didn't see. I just saw the walls.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located. 5 seconds. Biohazard container located. Proceed to location.
Cap-Cam.
Down to one friendly.
He's coming up the stairs from kitchen.
I didn't hear him.
God, he is all 6 years.
Any idea where?
No.
Activity, neutralize the threat. 10 seconds left. 5 seconds left.
He is, I can hear him. What?
Have been eliminated.
That's not a Tachanka? Motherfucker.
I said it was a Jaeger.
Good try.
I thought I heard someone say Tachanka.
That was probably me. I meant Capcan. If I said Tachanka, I apologize. I know they're not the same thing.
They're the best bros. It's alright.
They're both Russians. They have the same guns, just one with pumps.
Yeah. I mean, it's a big difference in how I want to play.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Reinforcement here.
Down to 10 seconds. 5 seconds and counting.
Repelling hostiles.
Biohazard container location unknown. Keep it secure.
EPD mounted. Let them come.
Southwest side.
Stay clear of blast.
One's going up third floor. Two third floor. One right here is kind of sitting around. Blink. You got two right there. Lost eyes on that one. Careful loyalty.
Op 4 found the biohazard container.
I hear a shield.
Yeah.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Sorry. Good try, everyone. Shock everything.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
You just need to kill him a lot of things.
Container has been located.
Electric barbed wire.
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to go. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Sorry.
Are you shooting at me?
I'm done. I'm done shooting at you.
Okay, I'm gonna candle in the room. Here we go.
Operator standing.
Okay, candle is work.
Op 4 eliminated.
Can you not team flash in this game?
You absolutely can.
Team flashing is always happens. I think if you didn't get team flash from the candles, you were just not close enough to them. The flashes have a pretty short range.
I think that the team flashes have a shorter range or something because.
Yeah, I think that might be it too. Maybe shorter duration.
In my
experience,
it's much harder to get team flashed than it is to get flashed as an opponent. Especially
when
somebody
like you.
We need
to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
You want the outer wall on top of the room?
Find the biohazard container.
Jamma ready to activate.
Setting the welcome mat.
ADD mounted. Let them come.
Laying out the welcome mat.
Initiate Jamma.
Right there.
Wall is reinforced!
running away to the left.
Is it blitz? Second floor?
Yeah, be careful shooting. They can all scare.
Yeah, I know, I'm running away.
Seven percent.